At the moment that we are recording, I see that you have a very important tag match coming up, right?
Yes, very, very, very important match for
Yeah.
the Asia Tag titles.
Yeah, can you tell us a little bit more about it?
It's like I'm really happy for this opportunity because other than wrestling, I can bring something to the Italian fans or to my fans around the world. I can bring something in this hard moment and like to team with one of the best wrestler, in my opinion, in the
Yeah.
world is like a very, very, how do I say,
You're excited
it's
about
an honor.
it.
It's an honor for me, and I'm very, very, very excited
Yeah.
because it's like big, big titles too, the oldest in the company, I think.
Oh, yeah. And correct me if I'm wrong, your tag partner, which is Kento Miyahara, right? He is like, if not the biggest, one of the biggest stars of all Japan.
Probably the one of the biggest, but I think one of the biggest in Japan too.
Oh yeah,
Everyone,
so how does it work? We know that in Japan there is a whole lot of respect for wrestling and between wrestlers, I think. So did he pick you to be his tag partner? How that thing came up to be?
I think because he showed me that I wanted to do something for my people, and he lost his Triple Crown Championship a few months ago against Suama. So I think he want to do to help me, but to like win again this championship. Like this was his first title.
Yeah.
The Asia titles was first Miyahara championship in all Japan. So I think that's a very important things for him too.
Thank you for listening. Remember to leave a comment, like, share, subscribe, and spread the word. To make sure we keep our high standard content going, you can support us on Patreon at patreon.com/lmwpodcast by becoming a 5 € backer or above. You can find the Last Minute Wrestling Podcast all over the platforms like Spotify, YouTube, Apple Podcast, and more. We're also very social, so drop us a line to say hello on Twitter at lmwpodcast and on Facebook at facebook.com/lmwpodcast. I have been Frank Mandolini. Stay safe.